How did my life come to this? How did I become who I am today? And why? My name is Luciano Stugatza. Don Luciano Stugatza. And I wish for nothing more than to get out of my business. There are too many things to deal with. Too many things to be put at risk. However, I know that my wish is not yet possible. I cannot abandon my family. My family depends on me. My family's very existence depends on me. Once you get to meet the members of my family, it is no wonder why.
Patient.
You know, stupido, what am I gonna get a turn with that gun?
You won't.
Why? Don Stugatz only gave me this.
Gee, I wonder why.
Yeah, I do wonder why. I mean, I'm Stefano Stunata.
Exactly.
No party.
I know, but I'm on the list.
No invitation, no party.
No, just take
back
it easy.
Off.
Just take it easy.
Back off. Back off.
And then I says that time. I says, you don't do that. That's your mama's job.
Sir, I just want to see you. Sorry, sir. I'm not disturbing you, am I?
No, that's quite right, Giovanni. I was just thinking about the first time he ever came to this country. Now, there's more thievery, more extortion, murder. Ridiculous. But I think it's high time I stopped dealing with the past. Started thinking about the present to determine our future.
Yes, sir. I remember those times. Good times. Good times.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Well, anyway, sir, there's someone who needs to see you outside.
Is this necessary?
Well, he says he hasn't seen you in a couple of years.
I told you once, I'm not gonna tell you again. No invitation, no party. The last time, back off.
Stefano, what are you? Franco Tuzzo.
Hey.
What's going on? I haven't seen you in ages.
I know.
You know this man?
This is my good friend Franco Tuzzo. We go way back.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Welcome to the party.
Yeah, welcome to the party. This is exactly why you don't get a gun and you're stuck with that.
Push over.
Brought you a clue, though.
Oh my god, how you been doing all these years?
Yeah.
Take his coat, you. My god, how you been doing? What brings you here from New Hampshire?
I came to you with a couple problems.
Take a seat, take a seat. So, what seems to be the problem?
Now I own that Two-Tail Corporation?
Yes.
Well, there's this guy, Santino. He's not paying me his full share.
Why is that?
Santino, he's my cousin's boyfriend. And, when my money stopped coming in, I told him to pay up, but he refused, and he beat my cousin like an animal. That's why I've come to set things straight.
What do you want me to do about it?
Well, I was hoping you'd send a few people over to talk to them.
And what do you want me to do if they refuse?
I'll leave that up to you.
I said we have wedding in December, on New Year's.
I've done favors like this before, believe me. And I've dealt with jokers like this plenty of times before. And as for your request, boy, I'm gonna make him an offer he can.
Alright?
One minute. This happens to me a lot. Much better. Now, as I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted, I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse, alright? Don't worry. But as for now, let's just go have some coffee and talk about how things have been going.
Nice party, huh? Having fun?
Yeah. I would be having more fun if I was with her.
Disaster to Jen!
Easy for you to say.
Hey, buddy. Take it from me. It's really that easy. Say it again.
Sorry.
It's that easy.
Hey, Giovanni. Once we're done with our coffee, tell Stupido and Stu not to look him in.
Right?
Okay. Tutso came a few hours ago to talk to me about how business is going with him in New York. This guy Santino now tried to prove that he could get to Franco by beating his cousin, who he's really close to. I want you two to go over to New York tonight to just kind of talk to them and like make them stop paying again.
You want us to bump him off, boss?
Well, I wouldn't go that far, Stefano. Just like, you know, go over there and talk to them, make them stop paying up again.
What do you mean by talk to them?
Go over to New York and just convince them somehow, whatever way seems necessary to you, without going too far. And just don't go easy on this Santino guy, though.
And if they refuse?
Well, you're a Stunad. I'll leave that up to you. I want you two in New York tonight.
Yes, sir.
All right. Do me good.